Start by making a magic ring. Pull up the thread. Now you will make chain two, one and two. Pull the strand to make the circle a little smaller. Yarn over, insert in the ring and pull up the yarn. Yarn over and pull through the three loops. Yarn over, insert in the ring, pull up the yarn. Yarn over and pull through three loops. Yarn over, insert in the ring, yarn over and pull through the three loops. One, two, three, four, five. Make another one. This is six. Now I will pull up the strand to make the circle really small. This was row one. Now I will start with row two. In each stitch I will make one half double crochet. So yarn over, and this is my first stitch. I will insert, pull up the yarn, and I will attach a stitch marker, so I will know where to start again. This is my second stitch. And the third. Four. And five, and one more, six. In the last stitch, I will make two half double crochet. So I've made a total of seven half double crochet in the second row. I'll turn my work inside out. Now at the beginning of row 3, and I will make 7 half double crochet. This is my first. This one. And I will put the stitch marker back on the first stitch. This is two, and three, four, five, six, and and the last one, 7. I'll pull up the little strand so it will not get in the way. Now at row 4, and I will also make 7 half double crochet in each stitch, 1 half double crochet. This is 1, the first. I will put the stitch marker back on. Two, 3, and 4. Six and 7. Now at the start of row 5, we'll make 7 half double crochet. This is 1. Stitch marker back on the row, on the first stitch. And 2, 3, 4. Six and 7. You can see I'm getting a little tube. Now at row 6, in the first I will make 1 half double crochet. Put the stitch marker back on. This is 2, 3, 4. 6 and 7. In the last stitch I will make 2 half double crochet. So I've made 1 and make another 1 in the same stitch. So I've made a total of 8 half double crochet in this row. Now at row 7, I will make 9 half double crochet. In each stitch I will make 1 half double crochet, and in the last stitch I will make 2. Put the stitch marker back on. Two and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And in the 8th stitch, I will make 2 half double crochets, so I will make another one in this stitch. So I have 9 half double crochet in this row. Now, at row 8, and I will make 10 half double crochet. We'll start with 1. And put the stitch marker back on. Seven, eight, nine, and make another one in the last stitch. So this is number 10. Now at row 9, I will make 11. Half double crochet in this row. In each stitch I will make 1 half double crochet, and in the last stitch I will make 2. So 1, put the stitch marker back on. Now at the last stitch, and I will make 2 half double crochet in the last stitch. At row 10, and I will make 12 half double crochet in this row. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Seven, eight, nine, and 10. In the last stitch, I will make 2 half double crochet. This is 1 and 2. So I've made 12 half double crochet. Now at row 11, I will make 13 half double crochet. This is 1, stitch I will make another one. So I've made 13 half double crochet in this row. In row number 12 I will also make 13 half double crochet. So in each stitch 1 half double crochet. So 1, at row 13, I will make 14 half double crochet. In each stitch I will make 1 half double crochet, and in the last stitch I will make 2 half double crochet. Put the stitch marker back on. The last stitch, and in the last stitch I will make 2 half double crochet, 1 and 2. I'm now at row 14, and I will make 15 half double crochet. In each stitch I will make 1 half double crochet, and in the last stitch I will make 2 half double crochet. This is 1. Put the stitch marker back on. The last stitch. I will make in this one stitch 2 half double crochet. So I have a total of 15 half double crochet in this row. Now at row 15, I will make 16 half double crochet. In each stitch 1 half double crochet, and in the last stitch 2 half double crochet. Last stitch, and in this stitch I will make 2 half double crochet, 1 and 2. So now I'm at row 16. In this row, in each stitch I will make 1 half double crochet. Stitch marker back on. And in the last stitch you will make 2 half double crochet. So now I'm at the last stitch, and I will make 2 half double crochet. So I have a total of 17 half double crochet in this row. I'm now at row 17, and I will continue doing the same. In each stitch, 1 half double crochet. Put the stitch marker back on. And in the last stitch, I will make 2 half double crochet. So I will have a total of 18 half double crochet. The last stitch, in this stitch I will make 2 half double crochet, so I will have a total of 18. at row 18, and I will make 19 half double crochet. End of row 18, and in the last stitch I will make 2 half double crochet. And now I'm at row 19. And I will make in this row 20 half double crochet. This is the first stitch. Put the stitch marker back on. In each stitch, 1 half double crochet. I'm at the last stitch, and I will make 2 half double crochets in this stitch. And now I'm at row 20. I will make 1 half double crochet in the first stitch. Put the stitch marker back on. And make 2 half double crochet in the second stitch. 1 and 2. Continue this in row 20. In the first stitch, 1 half double crochet, and in the second stitch, 2 half double crochet. So I'll have a total of 30 half double crochet in this row. I'm now at row 21. In the first stitch, I will make 1 half double crochet. Put the stitch marker back on. In the second stitch, I will make 1 half double crochet. In the third stitch, I will make 2 half double crochet, and repeat this in row 21. So 1 half double crochet, 1 half double crochet, and in the third stitch, 2 half double crochet. Finished with row 21. I've made 40 half double crochet in this row. I'm now at row 22. In the first stitch, I will make 1 half double crochet. Put the stitch marker back on. In the second one, 1 half double crochet. In the third one, 1 half double crochet, and in the fourth stitch I will make 2 half double crochet. And continue this in row 22, so I'll have a total of 50 half double crochet in this row. I'm now at row 23. In each stitch, I will make 1 half double crochet. That's 1. I will do this 9 times. And in the 10th stitch, I will make 2 half double crochet. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, and this is the 10th. I will make 2 half double crochet, and I will continue this in row 23. So we'll have a total of 55 half double crochet. I'm now at row 24. I will make on each stitch 1 half double crochet. So I will make 55 half double crochet. I will repeat this until row 30. So row 24 till row 30, I will make 55 half double crochet. I'm now at the end of row 30. In the last stitch, I will make a slip stitch, pull up the yarn, pull it through the loop, and chain 2, 1 and 2. On top of the first stitch, I will make a double crochet front post, yarn over, insert in front of the stitch, pull up the yarn, yarn over and pull through 2 loops, yarn over and pull through 2 loops. On the next stitch, I will make a double crochet back post, so yarn over and go behind your work, pull up the yarn behind the stitch, yarn over and pull through 2 loops, yarn over and pull through 2 loops. I'll put the stitch marker back on the first stitch. So in this row I will make 1 double crochet front post and 1 double crochet back post. 1 front post in front of the stitch, in the back of the stitch, so you go behind your work, pull up the loop, so repeat this in row 31. I'm at the end of row 31. I'll finish the row with the slip stitch into the first stitch and chain 2, 1 and 2. I'm now in the first stitch, I will make 1 double crochet front post on top of the front post stitch of previous row. And on top of the double crochet back post, I will make another double crochet back post. So behind your work, make a double crochet. So repeat this on each double crochet front post, 1 double crochet front post, and on each double crochet back post, 1 double crochet back post. I'm at the end of row 32. I will close the row with a slip stitch, pull the yarn through the loop, and you will cut the yarn. Pull the yarn through the loop. So now you have finished the head. I've already made this hat, put a little label on it. Thank you for watching.